There was once a cat named John and a mouse named Terry. They lived a very peaceful coexistence until John got hungry one evening that his owner was out. But John wanted to eat Terry. Terry wasn't strong enough to defeat John, so he came up with a plan. Terry found a knife in the drawer and shivved him. Terry then had a very peaceful night enjoying his cheese. The end.